Hi, welcome to Mati's Cookbook. Today's recipe is Vankaya Bajji. These are the ingredients needed to make Vankaya Bajji. First, pressure cook the brinjal pieces. Heat a pan and add 2 teaspoons of oil to it. Once it is hot, add mustard seeds, chana dal, and allow it to get roasted. After they are roasted, add chopped green chilies and a generous amount of curry leaves. Saute them well and add chopped onions. Saute the onions well until they become golden brown in color. In this stage, add tamarind water that is extracted and also add turmeric powder, salt, and red chili powder. Allow it to boil for 2 to 3 minutes until the raw smell of the tamarind and the spice powders go off. While this is getting boiled, mash the brinjal and add to the boiling tamarind water. Mix together until they all are combined. Add asafoetida powder or hing powder for flavoring and let them boil until the Vankaya Bajji gets thickened. This should take about 3 to 4 minutes. Vankaya Bajji is ready to be served with rice and ghee. Follow matiscookbook.com for more recipes and subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching.